Hello, dear me. At age 25, how's the weather like outside? Or something. As cherry petals rain down, I counted the days to graduation on my fingertips. This road I've walked the past 3 years, bit by bit grew shorter, and before I knew it, I fell in love, spending each day not wanting to understand. Keeping regrets hidden away in my heart, I must have been in my ears like a million times to all the feelings that I wanted to hide. And there's just no way I don't like you. Get on myself so many times. My reason for hesitation is this: I'm a coward that only leeches. Pretending again to a cherry sky, I told more lies. Someone out there suggested this, an everyday, ordinary time capsule plan. I wonder what it is that he will leave behind. And then I realize that I know we've kept it deep, but deeper still, just passing by was enough for me. Unable to tell you anything, I must have denied it like a billion times. All the feelings that I wanted to hide. You must be joking, yeah, my heart's just poking. I fell in love with love itself. My reason for helplessness is this: if I only rely, well then I'll never fly. These flowers falling only now, and my feelings for you. In time, I realize that I'd realize how I really. If I don't tell him, then I'll only regret it. So I'll tell you. The day of the plan, I held two letters in hand. This is the last time I walk this path. The twinkling shine in my memories made me see that this confession was too ambitious for me. Oh, you see, I must have rewrote it like a trillion times. All the feelings that I wanted to hide, the one that gave them, yeah, I've had to steam them, but I kept on writing still. To a future me, I will entrust these sakura letters for when I'm serious. Under a cherry rain, I write again, smiling. So in 10 years, I will tell you.